said that you went to a volleyball.
So I'm vlogging.
What's up?
That's Martin. I'll tag him.
What's up?
Guys, electric bike.
Yes, sir.
Ooh, yes, sir. On the way to Beacon, New York.
Yes, sir.
Starting the board.
I bought my board.
Brought your board? All right, I'll bring mine then.
And I have shoes.
All right, yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right, what's up?
What's up, man?
Cross vlog. I think Ms. V's really gonna like this.
What, the cross vlog?
Yeah, the cross vlog.
Do you want me to send this to you so you can like?
What's a cross vlog? Yes, sir.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning. These ladies know that I'm sinning, and this is just the beginning. I'm closing in the night getting. There ain't no point in resisting. Living life like a dream, baby, right past the pain. Every night got a team, I've been tied to the scene. Out on stage, here on screen. Okay, it's a dream, and I pray as a team. One day, it'd be me. If I want it, then I'll get it. Head down, don't regret it. Push myself.
As you guys already know,
our trip
to Beacon continues. Not almost over.
No, but like to get there.
Yeah, to get there. Tarrytown train station, y'all. You can't see, but across that is where we live. Across that bridge. Fairly easy train ride. Look at all the scrubs going to the city. Who goes to the city during this time?
I would.
COVID. But yes, we will not be going to the city today. That's for another day.
That's definitely for another day.
But we...
And I'll take control of that situation.
What? But we are going... Yeah, so I control the upstate stuff. He controls the city stuff.
Yes, sir.
But we're going that way. We will see you guys on the train.
I don't regret it, push myself to the limit. If I play it, then I win it. I'm just saying, I'm just living for today, for a minute. I don't stay, I just visit, have no shame, I admit it. They're looking right at me, to see if I succeed, to see if I believe. They're looking up to me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me.
We made it to Beacon. Time to go get us some lunch.
You hungry?
Nice weather outside. Yes, sir. Finally made it. It took us about 50 minutes to get here,
yeah,
give or take around 45 minutes. Beacon's about 50 miles north of Manhattan. It's a really nice town. You're gonna see it.
To see if I succeed, to see if I believe. They're looking up to me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me. They want the best of me now, best of me now, best of me now, best of me.
As you can see, Beacon's a pretty bustling town. A lot of action going on. So my brother used to live. I kind of just doxed him. What just happened?
Okay, okay. All right. So we're sitting outside. in the front. There was this wooden table, there's barely any seats, right? So someone leaves, we find a seat. And and someone leaves, we find a seat, kill them there for a second. And there's two, there's a couple, there's a guy and a girl and a dog. They sit on the other side. And I looked at them, and I was like, oh, okay. That's a little uncomfortable, that's whatever though. And then the friends joined them. Now, there's like two other people. Now they shifted over. Now, mind you, we're in the middle of a pandemic, right?
They're so, literally shoulder to shoulder against us. They didn't even ask.
They didn't even ask. Could we stay here?
They just thought, or, like, they were just entitled us. And they yeah, just they sat just down.
They just sat down. We're literally just sitting there. I had to text them, right? I was like, I can't do this shit no more. I cannot. And then, you know,
how's everything?
Everything's good. Thank you. And then, you know, I was like, the guy, oh, I was just pissed. And it was like, oh, breathe, it's okay. It was not okay. So, so then, the guy comes with the food. And I couldn't take it. So I said, is there any other seats? Like, I can't take this no more. Is there? Because I heard you had seats in the back.
Yeah, and they all we're in the back right now.
They all looked at me. Now, I really want to say, I don't give a fuck. I don't give a shit, honestly. You entitled little pieces of shit.
Yeah.
No, I'm sorry.
They were pretty entitled.
I'm not a racist dude. I don't mean to be racist, but damn.
Heard it here first. Entitled white people. I don't trust myself. Okay, so I kind of pussied out and I didn't go down the hill. There were too many cars coming. I wasn't trying to get run over.
I was gonna bomb the hill either way.
Yeah.
He didn't watch you, so I'm walking right
there. We can ride there though. Man, it's an skate park that my brother built or helped build. So we're about to go test it out. We at the skate park. Ooh, do it. Let's do it.
You didn't catch it?
No, I did. Let's do it again.
First.
Marty. Yes, sir. Do something cool.
Boring.
That wasn't cool. That was not cool. That was the definition of not cool. Test it out. I'm not going to mention this.
Let's go, Marty. Almost.
I just ate a double patty burger, so now we're gonna just go get donuts.
Yeah, in a couple minutes. The skate park's starting to fill up, which I can flip my camera around during filming, but I can't.
Oh, I can.
Just shut up. Me. Android having us.
Oh, yeah.
Do the batteries come out of the back of your phone?
Huh?
Do the batteries come out of the back of your phone?
No, it doesn't.
Cap.
It doesn't.
Cap.
Do you see any batteries coming back out of the phone?
I don't know.
Yeah, exactly.
Man, all right. Six string, boarded at the five and dime. Played it till my fingers bled. Was a summer of 69. Me and some guys from school had a band and we tried. Skate park.
Skate park was, it was really nice. It was a really nice skate park.
Give some info for some skate fans out there. All right. If you want to maybe come up here.
So if you want to come up here, You gotta know your ramps. You know how to drop in and y'all do like a Dr. Fakey stuff and you know.
It is a different skate park.
Okay. So for the skaters that go to a skate park, this is weird. I wouldn't say weird. It's still a great park. Like it's really smooth. But the only issue is that everything's now more spread out. There's more obstacles. Which way we go?
We can go this way.
There's much more obstacles that are involved. And I'm gonna tell you this, you need to be an experienced skater. like a good skater to
it's park. More made for bikes.
This park's more made for BMX.
Yeah, so if you wanna check it out, here, film me.
Hold some bread. All right, up.
Bruh.
Just hold it like, ow, I keep freaking. Okay.
Is this still recording?
I think so.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. How the fuck you record with this?
Pretty much, we're interested in coming up here based on what you saw. It's in Beacon, located in Beacon, New York. The Rams at Memorial Park. It's right by Rombaugh Middle School in Beacon.
Damn.
So yeah, if you want to come here, I recommend coming here, honestly.
Honestly, I do too, but I just need to be
just,
more.
Just know what you're doing.
Experience, yeah.
Honestly, it's not a bowl kind of park. It's not a cement kind of park. It's a spread out wooden ramp kind of park. It's fun. I'll tag them. Follow. The Ramp Beacon NY, I think is the name, on Instagram. You'll find
them.
And yeah. Oh shit. Overall, really cool park.
But honestly, I dig it too, but I'm just not expecting it.
Showing up Bank Square. Got the donuts. They're kind of small donuts, but they're pretty good. Got the coffee, got the Mexican Coke.
Yes, I would.
My man hooks me up with the hand sanitizer all the time.
Sir, you gotta stay safe.
Yes, sir. It's a pretty nice day out.
All right, so we got donuts.
Yeah, we just chill, enjoying the weather, fall weather. We're gonna eat this donut, we're gonna drink this coffee, and we're gonna drink this Coke. See you guys at Memorial Park. Yes, sir. Alright, we're at the park, we're at this park here. And look how beautiful it is. I look at that tree. Look at Martin.
What's up?
Look at that tree. It's on the Hudson River. It turned out to be a really good day in Beacon. You know, the weather's awesome. I know I've said that like 20 times in this video.
Awesome.
But yes. But overall, it's honestly a really good way to end the trip. You know, I'm leaving pretty soon. I had a really fun time today. I didn't mess up, I just had the camera facing the other way.
Yeah, but then you had to stop it because you fucked up.
So what were your thoughts of today?
Well, first thank you for inviting me to come.
Yeah, no problem. You took me to the city like a year ago, so it's all good.
And I'm gonna take you again because I don't feel bad.
It's all good.
This is, honestly, I didn't know what to expect. People called it a Nyack vibe, but it was not. It was better than Nyack.
It's like a bigger version of Nyack.
It's definitely a bigger version of Nyack.
A little bit, in my opinion, a nicer version of Nyack. You have the train station right here. You can take right to the city.
It's a very skateboardable
town.
I don't even know if that's a word.
Skateboardable. Very skateboardable town.
It's a skater-friendly town.
Yeah, streets are very easy to skate. It's overall super friendly town.
Except for that one time I almost got hit by a car down there.
Oh yeah, we weren't recording.
RIP. We weren't recording, thank God. But
overall, Deacon, super nice town, A+.
I think I'm not too much of an upstate guy or a natural guy.
Yeah, he's more city. I'm more pro to keen to city. I'm more upstate.
But I like this. I would totally come again.
Yeah, I mean, we have the nice Beacon here. Then across that bridge is really shitty Newburgh. You don't want to end up in Newburgh. sorry to all my Newburgh fans who live in Newburgh, maybe. Dude, I don't know. Do I have fans? I mean, I have 56 subscribers.
You have
56
subscribers? I have zero.
But, oh yeah, go subscribe to him. What's your YouTube channel? I don't even know.
I'll just send it.
It's Martin Rivera. I'll link his video right here.
Just
something like that.
Place to do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He'll be uploading this vlog as well, just from his perspective.
It's gonna be less informative of this one, so this one's more informative because I've been too busy experiencing it to vlog sometimes.
Yeah, from the food to the overall vibe of the town.
Honestly, I had the best donut of my life here.
Oh yeah, the best donut. I would say the best donut as well.
Dude, I've been to that donut. Ask Gary. I've been to that donut, and I said, "Holy shit." That was the best donut I think I've ever had in my life.
Indeed. Very, very good donut. If you guys want to know where it was at Glazed Over in Beacon, New York. Great donuts. Go support them. They're a local community-owned business. So support them. And we will catch you guys next time we do some sort of vlog.
We're going to do some stuff. I already talked to them about video games because it's
fun. Oh, yeah. Expect some gaming. Some Among Us, maybe. Some Call of Duty. Call of Duty for sure.
Play with Ramon,
Call of Duty. Expect other kinds of videos, not just vlogs, but, you know.
Every Sunday. No, I'm kidding. I'm just joking.
We don't have a schedule. We're too busy with school.
We do hang out every Sunday, though.
About every Saturday or Sunday. Expect this video by tomorrow, Sunday, October 18th. He doesn't know how to edit. What a noob. I just use iMovie. I'm not a pro editor, but, you know. Taking the beauty of the Hudson Valley of New York. Bye.